Oh.
Oh my goodness.
Oh! Hello! Hi, Croft! I did join in here, hoping, maybe, wishing, wondering, praying. And you answered my prayers. You did!
Look at us. What are you drawing?
Well, basically, Corpse Husband, I did a small raffle. It was $150 per raffle ticket. And guess what? This person won the raffle. Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness.
And they told me that I have to draw me in Twitch chat building a house. Their name is Roguefront.
Well, I'm in the Twitch chat, right?
Alright, okay. Yeah. I'll draw you.
That's what I was implying, yes.
Okay, alright, if you say so.
I'm so ready.
Alright. Can you sing me a song?
Not many songs are in my note range.
Don't you sing.
Are you drawing Corpse or Corpse Husband?
Corpse Husband? Hi, I'm hungry. I only had peasant bread.
You always only have peasant bread.
That's true. I'm gonna draw you freeloading. As I do. No,
as I should.
It's not as you should, but I thought it would be cuter.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Yes. Oh my god. I'm bald. Why am I naked and bald?
I don't know.
You're killing it.
Thank you.
Nice, nice.
You're gonna stay naked.
Okay.
Okay. Why is your neck so long?
Is that wine?
Yep. Or blood.
Yes, yes. Perfect.
Prima donna girl.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm hungry. I'm so sorry. I can't stop thinking about my hunger. I'm gonna make a mahi-mahi in the oven when the stream is over. Why did I draw the other side of the brick when I'm not done?
You're hungry and I'm...
Corpse got a 10 in my skin. I know what you're gonna say before you even say it, because I swear to God, you boys say the same thing over and over again until you find new content 1 month later. But I love you for it. But I love you for it.
How long have you been singing that Prima Donna song in autotune, by the way?
What do you mean?
I'm just wondering.
What? That's the first time I've said it.
The Prima Donna song?
Wait, what do you mean how long have I been singing it?
I'm just wondering, like, when did you start doing that every stream?
When I listened to it in the car.
Oh, so like a month ago?
Yeah.
Oh, so you've been doing the same thing for a month.
That's fucked up. Also, I only did it because you were in here. Because I missed you. Is that so wrong? You. Love you. Love you, man.
We all love it.
Yeah, we're all.
I enjoy it every time.
It's all fun games here.
Yeah. Yeah. Check your phone.
What? What? Why? That's not very nice. Corpse just said he would beat my ass. That's fucked up. That is fucked up.
We're all friends here.
Debatable. He woke up and chose violence. Just kidding, I don't say that. I'm not old.
Oh.
I'll say something else that young people say. It's giving.
we're so fucking old. It's we're giving. So fucking old.
Hey, bestie. Oh my god. Hey. I don't know why I was talking in auto-tune for so long.
Yeah, that was.
That was like a prolonged period of time.
A little bit, yeah.
I just kind of didn't want to like. Oh, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. All right, and then I'll make sure there's like, I don't know. It's a background. Nobody cares about backgrounds, but for the sake of the drawing. It's a big old tree that has no shape, no rhyme or reason. More building materials. And then we'll draw a little grass right here. Why the hell not? No, we'll do that later. Corpse. I'm hungry, man.
And I'm.
Corpse got down on my skin. I wonder what my goal is at.
I like your funny.
Jesus, that yours had like a gulp to it. Mine was a lot. Jesus Christ, I don't know if that's the. Alright, man. Okay, that was something else. Oh boy. I just don't know how that one in particular made me feel. That one wasn't my favorite. That one just sounded. You know. Corpse, I have so much to my goal. I want to raise. I made my goal an extra house. And I don't think I'm going to reach it tonight. And I'm stressed.
Like, what, 20,000?
Yeah.
Oh, are you. Like, when do you plan on ending right now or something?
No, but once I color, I don't know if I'll make it. I'm tired.
Oh, well, as long as you're not ending right now, then you'll hit it.
Wait. But it's been hours.
Oh, no. Just give it time. Also, why is it named like the haha emote if it's supposed to be cringing?
Have you ever seen haha? Do you have BTTV?
What? No, I'm talking about. Who's Tanaki?
What?
Oh, wait.
Have you seen the haha emote?
Nobody say shit. Okay, look at this.
Read. What is going on? What are you saying right now? What are you saying? Help.
Nothing, nothing. What is the... Oh, Tina Kit.
What?
It's short for Tina Kitten. Okay.
Yeah, because I was an affiliate at the time.
I thought it was Tanaki. I was like, who's Tanaki?
Oh.
Yeah.
I see.
And it's also labeled haha when you called it cringing.
Cause have you ever seen the haha emote?
No.
It looks like this. Here, I'll type in Discord. Ha. All
right.
It looks like that. So people use it to like cringe. Similar vibe, you know.
Very.
What? What? What, man?
I'm just excited to hit this 20,000.
Me too. Me too, to
for
be
just,
fair.
If everyone just donated $1.
That's what I've been saying. It's true. It's true, isn't it? I want to raise my charity goal. This is my first charity I've ever done.
Thank you, Mark, and thank you, Messi. Thank you, Hannah. Thank you, Kisa.
Yes! The corpse has been buffed! Let's go!
Thank you, Alyssa.
He cares. Thanks, corpse. Thank you.
Oh, chat, you read my mind. You already knew what I was going for.
Wait, what did you... What are you talking about?
The names are so small. Thank you, Cho. Cha, Cho.
Oh my god, Cho with 100, though.
Oh, that was 100. Thank you, Quinn.
That's correct.
Thank you, Cho. In just no time, we'll make it. For charity.
Oh no.
Then we'll have another house.
Why did I color on this layer? Why did I do that?
Thank you, Sandra.
Wow. Thanks, corpse. Hey, thanks.
Thank you, Olivia. Yes. Thank you, Abby.
Abby with the 20, though, is kind of cracked.
Very, very cracked.
That
actually.
Is so cracked. Oh, God. Oh! Amazing B, that's the wrong website.
Thank you, Vin. She said, fuck charity. Thank you, Vin. Thank you, Tanaki. Thank you, Kaylin. Thank you, Monster.
Oh my god, amazing. Hello?
Thank you, Paula. Thank you, Kenna. Thank you, Maggots. Thank you, Faye. Connor eats pants with a 200.
Thank Connor?
You, thank you, HP, honey. Thank you, Brad.
Wait, Connor? What the heck?
Connor. I already know it. Thank you, Ollie.
Oh my god.
Thank you, Passin. Thank you, Tiny. Thank you, Johnny.
Johnny. Why am I so hungry? Oh my god, it hurts. I'm gonna make myself a little filet.
Thank you, Kelsey. Thank you, Shulia. Yes, make the filet.
And then I'm gonna eat rice. And then I'm gonna finish watching My Little Pony movie.
Thank you, tonight. Minty. Thank you, Jess. Thank you, Angelina. Thank you, Gabby. Thank you, Mufa. Thank you, Karoa. Thank you, Claudia. Thank you, the internet. Thank you, Madison. Thank you, Pigeon. Thank you, Axe.
Corpse!
Thank you, Sarah.
Bestie!
Thank you, Stevex. Thank you, Vanna. Thank you, Ashwin. Thank you, Eva. Thank you, Nyx.
You're the best, you know that? You're the bestest.
And you're Tina. Oh.
And I'm Corpse, got a tatter on my skin.
Thank you, Maddie. Thank you, Lala.
Ouch.
You could have Corpse tattered in your skin, too. Thank you, Spooky.
Yeah, I'll have it tattered on my neck. I'm just kidding.
Thank you, Mommy. Thank you, Julie. Thank you, Terry.
Wait, what'd you just say? Is Kim in here?
Thank you, Messi. Oh, God, I wish.
Oh, I thought you said Mommy.
Thank you, Nami. Nomi. Thank you, Mary. Thank you, Sogs. Thank you, Mice. Misa. Mesa.
Ow! Dude.
Thank you, Amy.
My
thank
pinky
you,
muscle. Oh my god.
Your pinky muscle.
Dude, yeah, my hand muscle is like messed up. Cause
thank you, Happy Medium.
I'm not used to drawing on this.
Is it a nerve thing? Thank you, AC. Thank you, Celia.
I don't know, but it hurts so bad. Oh,
Celia
my god.
With the 50. Is it what? Your palm or your finger?
It's, wait, I'm going to show. It's like this muscle, this thick hunk of meat right there. I don't know, that one hurts. We reached 17K!
Thank you, Passion. Thank you, Tara.
Yay,
thank you.
Ezra. Did you just say scrunkly team? What is a scrunkly? Do you know what that is?
No.
Oh.
Thank you, Whisper.
What is a fucking scrunkly? I've been seeing that everywhere. Scrunkly. I thought it was like a fucking TikTok thing.
Thank you.
And then every time I bring it up, they're like, no, don't tell her.
Thank you, Keani. It probably is a TikTok thing if we both don't know about it.
Well, I go on TikTok.
True. Thank you, Jack. Thank you, Hannah.
You're a saint.
Thank you, Carl. Thank you, Raina.
Little scrunkly tootsit. What the fuck?
Thank you, Bree. I wish Kim was DMing me. Thank you, Jimmy.
Yeah?
She called me dear a few times after. It was great. Thank you, Huntsman.
You really did get mom zoned.
I know, but it's okay. Thank you, Tanya or Tanya. Thank you, Dylan, Kiki, Megan. Martin, America, Crystal.
Oh my god, my stomach's growling.
Matilda. Yassie. Carla.
You're a saint, Crops. A saint, I tell you.
Saint Crops. Thank you, Emma.
Saint Crops.
I'm really not. All these people donating are, but...
I know, but for reading it out when I don't have time to do it because I'm doing this right now, I appreciate it. That's very nice of you.
Share with the 20, of course. Thank you, Lovra.
Thanks for helping me reach the goal. And thank you, everybody, for donating.
Thank you, Anissa. Thank you, Onyx. Thank you, Home Corps. Thank you, Kayla.
What? Owie. Inconsistent.
Thank you, Ivana, Annette.
My leg hurts.
Rennie with the 80. Like Kuno just sent me a picture of a cat, a very fucked up looking cat.
What?
Is
maybe he's just trying to appeal to you. He probably knows you like those. No?
Don't know. Thank you, Junie. Sorry about that. Thank you, Speckly. Thank you, Lon or Lane.
Please, I'm so touched. Thank you. That's so nice. Oh my god.
Thank you, Amazing. Yes, you got it. That was the right one. Both of them are the right one, but today that one.
What do you mean? What?
The person that donated to you directly also gave 20 to the charity.
Oh. Oh my god, I'm famished, I tell you. I don't know how some people stream for like 50 billion hours a day.
Thank you, Nathalie. Thank you, honey. Thank you, Caitlin. Thank you, Rosie. Caitlin and Rosie with a back-to-back hunted. What the fuck?
What? Caitlin and Rosie, Jesus! Oh
Caitlin
my God!
And Rosie fucking popped off. Thank
they
you, Ben
did.
And
thank you. Holy smokes! Wait, how do I lock the layer?
Cracked. Thank you, Malika. Thank you. Restaurant has three syllables. I agree with you, it does. It's just Emma pronounces it incorrectly.
Oh, you guys are on about that again, eh?
Yeah, the world knows about it now. You saw the in-person manifestation of it, but thank you, Jocelyn.
Yeah, I did, I suppose.
It's a restaurant.
Restaurant?
Yes.
I thought I said restaurant. I feel like I say it a mixture of both, no?
Not sure. It's always three syllables, it's just different ways of saying the three syllables.
Oh my god, Corpse, I need to speed run, I think. I overslept today.
Me too.
You did?
Yeah, I woke up at 7:30.
So what, you slept like 2 hours or something?
You know.
Oh, what?
Thank you, Kobe.
30
Thank
minutes?
You, Clara. Kobe with a 50.
Holy smokes.
Holy smokes, indeed.
Holy freaking smokes, I got my money up.
Thank you, Cherry.
Oh, so thank you, true. Marley. Holy smokes.
Holy fucking smokes. I just wish Kim would DM me. If you have Kim energy, please DM me. Anonymous with 2,000. We're there. We're there, baby. 2,000, Tina.
Was it you?
No, it wasn't me. I swear. It actually wasn't. Thank you, Shayla. Holy smokes. We're there. Thank you, Anonymous.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Thank you! Wait, that's crazy. Thank you so much.
We're getting another house.
Holy shit, thank you. Oh my god.
Charity.
We're getting another house!
Just for them.
Just for you. Just for you guys. All of Twitch chat is gonna live in this house. You're all welcome. Oh my god. Thank you, Anon. That's crazy. Dude, 2K. What in the world?
Thank you, Cheshire. Thank you, Shaya.
Oh
Thank
my
you,
god.
Melissa. Thank you, Caller Luna.
Owie. Ow. Oh my gosh. We're so close, Corpse.
Yes.
Dude.
Thank you, Lau.
Oh my god. We're so close. We're so close.
Just $243.20. 33, sorry. Thank you, Laffy. That is so crazy.
We're almost there, Crops.
Chris with the 100. Thank you.
Thank you, Chris. What the heck? Thank you. Oh, my bones. My bones, my bones.
Thank you, my last $1.75 for Tina. Thank you, Anna.
That's fucked up. I'm sorry.
It's not for Tina, it's for charity.
It's yeah, it is for charity, to be fair. You could say you helped build a house. So true.
Yeah.
Thanks, Corpse, for using your powers.
Thank you, Kaylin.
I wasn't strong enough. I wasn't gonna do it all on my own.
Thank you, Alyssa. Girl bossing takes a lot of energy. It's okay.
Thank you. Oh, God.
Thank you, Isabel. Thank you, Jersey. We've hit it. Thank you, Beast
We
Race.
Did?
Thank you,
Whoa!
Tina. Thank you,
what
Rosie
the heck?
With the 200 right after.
Rosie! Beast Race with 100.
That's crazy.
That's actually nuts. Thanks, guys. Thank you.
Thank you, Gwen.
Cropsy built it. We built a house.
We've done it. Thank you, Eden.
Thanks for helping. Thank you.
You thought you weren't gonna hit your goal, and a mere, I don't know how many minutes later.
Thank you. Well, it's because you helped.
About 20 minutes. Thank you, Celia. Thank you, Nina. You've overdone the goal.
Thanks, Crops.
Anonymous with another 100. Holy fuck.
You're the bestest. What the heck? Thank you. Wait, oh my god. We are way past it now. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks, Crops.
Thank you.
Thank you,
Ashanti.
We're
Look
so
at you
nice,
building
man.
A house.
We're building a house.
I'm just sitting on the bricks.
Yeah, we're building. It's true.
Thank you, Mika. Well, we've hit the goal, everybody.
We have hit the goal. Thank you, guys. Thank you for helping me hit the goal. Krips, thank you for reading all the messages. Thank you. You're a saint. I tell you, a saint.
You're the one with the charity stream.
Well, I told him I would do it.
So. Thank you, so.
Oh my gosh, thank you. You're so helpful, genuinely.
Thank you, Taylor.
Oh my god.
Damn. $20,000. Crazy.
Yeah, for our houses. For housing people.
Chothula with a 10 gifted.
Whoa. Chothula, thank you. Oh. Oh, that looks dumb.
Oh, Chris, crap. With another 100. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Thank you,
Jasmine. Thank you, Chris. Thank you so much. This is popping off. They are. Holy cow, thank you. That is so nice. That is so lovely.
You're so good at drawing.
What? What the heck? So nice, thank you.
I wonder how many Tina tattoos there are out there.
I don't want to think about that. You know how I feel.
Somebody got my treadmill car tattooed on them.
Dude, that was cute though. That was an awesome. I love that tattoo.
The concept is super cute.
It was. I love those like colored tattoos so much.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know if I could ever commit though, just because like I change up what I like all the time, like way too much.
Yeah.
I'm just scared that I'll not like something.
Yeah, but that's just like, I don't know. Like,
I actually get nightmares about tattoos. I'm not even joking.
Yeah.
That's how much I just have like a phobia of them for some reason.
I get nightmares. Well, I don't know if I've actually, the thought of like not having tattoos in a few years makes me more scared than the thought of like getting one and not liking it a little bit later.
Yeah, I actually don't have nightmares like that.
Thank you, Anne. Thank you, May. Yeah, I mean, if I'm not like even more covered by the time in like a couple of years, I'm, you know, if then I'd be even more upset, I think.
Yeah, I think my nightmares are I wake up covered in them and then like I can't get them off.
Thank you, the internet.
Oh, and then in my nightmares, they're like really bad tattoos.
All right. Like, thank you, internet, terrible. For another 100. Holy shit. Yeah, I did actually internet. Have a really oh my God, bad thank nightmare.
You. Wait,
when
really?
When I got one of mine, thank you, Amy. When I got one of mine, the next day I never really have nightmares. The next day I had a nightmare, like where I was just looking at my tattoo and it was just fucking awful. And I woke up and I was like, oh, thank God. Like, because it was a tattoo God. I had just gotten the night before. And I was like daydreaming that it was much worse.
Dude.
It scared the fuck out of me.
I'd collapse, yeah. No, yeah, thank no, you. No. I couldn't.
Wait, I don't know what they're trying to say. Is it Johnny or Junie? Either way, I just said both. Thank you.
Oh, it looks like Junie. Because it's with a U. I'm hungry. Oh my god, sorry. I keep saying it. It's all I can think about.
It's okay.
Whenever I have like bodily needs, I just can't stop thinking about it. What's wrong with me?
Damn, you fucking hit the goal. It's crazy now. What is there left to do on this stream?
Well, I have to finish this drawing because I basically sold it. It's a commission technically, and I never do those. You know?
Yeah. Thank you, headphones.
Okay, the lines are a little
very epic.
What? Very epic. Paper cranes with 100 and no message. Oh my god, hello paper cranes.
The pronunciation doesn't help. I still am gonna call it Tania? Tania, I think.
Tania?
Thank you, paper cranes, you're fucking wild.
Hmm.
Where you going, bro? Sugar.
Drifting away. Crops? What'd you do today? Thanks for playing Valorant, by the way. It was really fun.
Yeah, right when I was figuring it out, that's when I stopped playing, but that's pretty much all I mean, I'm always making music, and then I popped in for Valorant a little bit.
I had fun playing with you.
Yeah.
It was quite lovely.
Yeah. I don't know. I never really can get into Valorant too much. I kind of just play it socially.
No, I can play like two and then I'm done. Like, yeah. I get like burnt out. I know. I play Valorant the exact same way. I think I'm just like significantly worse.
Yeah.
Than you are. You're pretty good. It's because I think you are just good at games in general, to be fair.
Thank you.
He's good at video games, Your Honor. He's a gamer.
Thank you. My rat's still a Dorito.
What? He's hungry. He was just hungry.
He's just a boy.
He's just a boy. I regret shading. Just a little bit, please. Just a little bit of shading, Tina. Hold on. Go all the way back. All the way. Did you have coffee today?
Yeah, I'm drinking it right now.
That's fucked up.
It is fucked up. You can always tell if I have based on like how I'm talking by this hour.
Raspy.
I have like this more like where it's at right now, where it's like lower and raspier, and then I have like my regular voice that's like more like just deep. Thank you, Bun Miles.
They both sound good.
Thank you.
But it hurt you. And in turn, it hurts me.
Like, this is my voice when it's like fucked and a little bit gone, and then my regular voice is, it's got more like like more of that. No, I can't even, my voice is too fucked.
Yeah, I just don't even know what you're talking about.
Yeah, yeah, I can tell because it's my own voice, but
yeah, probably.
Yeah. But the coffee's so worth it. 21k, great job.
21k, yay! Thanks for helping, Crops. Oh, I'll give you a purple bod. Oh. Oh my god, I didn't name any of my layers. I'm doomed. I'm in deep
You're
shit.
So fucked.
I'll just guess. You're wearing like a full body suit.
Yeah, that's Corpse Husband. I said, like, in my head, like, Corpse is, like, more me in real life. And, like looks more like me in real life. And then Corpse Husband's more like the big rabbit mask, more straighter hair kind of.
Oh.
You know, that's how it is mentally for me.
You're Sona.
Yeah.
I see. I didn't know you separated the two.
I didn't really know either, and I'm kind of just realizing it. Yeah, of course, Husband feels more like YouTube. Stuff, and then Corpse is more like me / music, like.
Oh, I see.
Thank you, Ashley.
My back hurts. I'm hurting.
Why?
Bad posture, I guess.
Oh, shit.
I'm just sitting down for so long. I need a standing desk so bad.
Yeah, invest into the area that you spend the most time in. Don't be like, oh, a $2,000 chair, that's too much, because you're going to be spending a lot of, like, it's investing in your health for your future.
I suppose so.
Get a fucking bed.
I did.
Get the best one.
The bed?
I don't know, just...
I did. I got a pretty good...
Don't fuck your back up, trust me.
I got a pretty good mattress, actually.
Good.
Look, I drew you.
I like it.
Do you want to blush?
Yes.
Do you want blush?
Sure. I want to be like Emma.
Okay.
Yes.
Make it brighter. What we can do is this. He's blushing. Okay.
She knows her layers.
I did that on one.
She knows how to layer color is what I meant.
And then just put it on top. Okay. Oh god, my spine. I need to hurry before I crumble.
You got it.
She's got it.
Easy.
Okay. Hurry, Tina, hurry. We'll do a light brick color. Oh god. Make it. Oh man. And then, oh god, and even I actually don't really do backgrounds ever, because I just don't know how. I watched a movie last night that wasn't My Little Pony.
What did you watch?
It was called Freaks. It was about It was about, like, I guess, I don't know, like, people are born with, like, powers and stuff. And, like, I guess, like, quote-unquote, like, normal... Oh, wait, that's the sketch layer. Never mind. Undo that. And, like, normal people are afraid of them because they can do, like, crazy stuff, like, control time or whatever and things like that. Who'd you watch it with? I watched it by myself. I'm alone. So, yeah, that was good. I don't know. I just realized that if I talk about a movie, I might potentially spoil it for people, but it was nice because they had, like, powers and stuff. It basically starts off because it's like, why is there purple here? That's gonna make me mad. There's, like, this little girl and she has, like, this dad and he just, like, keeps her locked in all the time and she doesn't really know why. He keeps going, like, they're gonna kill us. And she's like, no, I want to go outside. I want ice cream. And I'm like, oh my god, just listen to your dad, kid. Like, please. You know? She doesn't understand. He's just trying to help. I don't understand color at all. This is really bad. Why did I think I wanted to do a background? Why? Anyways, her dad was like, stay inside. They're going to kill us. Every single one of them. And she's like, oh, and then basically, I can't explain stuff in color. Sorry, never mind. Anyways, yep. Corpse, I got a bad brain, man.
Me too.
I need help. Like, really, same. Really bad. Like, I just don't think I could do this anymore.
Which thing are we talking about? Sorry, I zoned out for a second.
My brain is just so bad and not good, and like every time I try to say something, I can't do it.
Oh, right. Yeah, talking is hard.
This is the worst background ever.
I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
The worst ever? That's kind of a little stretch, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I just don't understand how to do them, quite frankly. Like, I really don't.
Well, it's you doing it, and I think that's what people care about.
Okay. I think this has to be a lighter color, actually. I don't understand, like, colors and stuff, so everything kind of looks messed up when I do it, to be fair.
Dark fire with the honey, thank you.
Whoa! Dark fire, thank you! Oh god.
Are you ending stream after the drawing?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Wanna hang out? Hang! Okay, sounds good.
Yes.
While I make my fish fillet.
Yes, yes.
Okay, I'll vlog. No, I won't. I hate the way I look right now. No vlog. Just kidding.
Thank you, Larry.
Oh!
You've been live for nearly 7 hours. Holy shit.
I wanna cry. I don't know why. It's just hitting me right now.
No, you're good. Like, you've gotten so much better at that, I think. Especially recently, you've had, like, longer ones, I feel like.
Yeah, I've been trying my best. I'm
feeling it.
Thank you. Oh, God. You know what? You really deserve to be in this picture. You really helped. You really helped that last stretch, actually. Look at you. Oh. Yeah, God. The detail that you will never be able to see, that to be absolutely fair. Corpse, guess what? I'm really close to 1 million followers, actually. Did you know that?
Yeah, I saw. Yeah.
Isn't that kind of insane?
I think you could hit it any one of these days if you wanted to.
Every day it's been inching closer.
I think then if you... Yeah, I mean,
I'm just scared because I kind of wanted to do something cool, but like, yeah. I'm about to get my wisdoms pulled, so like, ooh, it's so close, you know, and like, I think every day it's like a few thousand followers, so it's like, I'm just like, man, am I really gonna like hit a million and then just not show up? Like, what in the world, you know? Like, that makes me sad to think.
It's okay.
I don't like the color of these bricks, to be quite honest with you. Oh.
Like Elena or Lena.
They just have dimension. Bricks are annoying. Nobody likes drawing bricks. To be honest. This is so much. My spine! Of course. I'm having back problems. Dude, I've been starting to like think about doing yoga. What do you think? I'm gonna be one flexible totally person. I can't even touch my toes. Did you know that? Well, I can if I practice, if I do it like constantly throughout the day.
Yeah.
But like at the beginning, like when I just wake up in the morning, I cannot at all.
Damn. I mean, I think yoga is good for anybody. It's just a matter of anybody being able to do it. Like I personally can't because my patience doesn't exist.
Oh.
Like if you can, definitely fucking do it, and it will benefit you a lot health wise.
God, Tina yoga. Okay, all right, that was all I needed. Thank you. I'll do yoga.
Yeah. Stuff like stretching is actually so fucking important.
Especially when I live such a sedentary lifestyle, you know.
Yeah, it's so important.
Okay. All right. You know what? Good reminder. I will do yoga.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't realize how much it helps until I went to like physical therapy and shit. And like, I still have like arthritis in my back and whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
And if I don't stretch like my my back a certain way, like if I'm in pain in my lower back, I do like a few stretches and it's gone. And I'm like, holy shit, stretching is important.
I'm inspired. Oh God. I want to do yoga. You've inspired me now to actually
even
commit.
Even if it's like 20 minutes, it's yeah.
20 minutes is a lot, to be fair.
Well, I've seen the yoga sessions, like what are they? Usually like 30 minutes, an hour.
Oh.
Not really sure. But yeah, 10, 20 minutes, like anything mm-hmm. is better, way better than nothing, like way better.
Oh my God. So, yoga, I guess, lesson learned.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yoga, I suppose. I don't know what layer I drew this 12 on. Okay. Alright, you know what? That's gonna have to cut it. I literally... Oh my God. My leg... I keep sitting crisscross applesauce and it gives me major knee problems, dude. Like, it hurts so bad. It feels like my knees are on fire. Oh my God. How long have they been crossed? Dude, why do they make toddlers sit crisscross applesauce? I learned that since I was a toddler, and I haven't stopped doing it since, and now I have knee problems. Thanks a lot. You raised the kid to grow up with knee problems. I hope you're happy.
They're like somewhere like rubbing their hands together like, yes, I did it.
Yes. They're like a physical therapist. Yes. Yes. They planted the seeds and now they're just reaping the profits.
Yeah.
They're like, and in 20 years time, they'll come back to me. Oh, they'll come back. Yeah, you know, come to think of it, they also had video games in that preschool, so...
Yeah, they know.
This kind of set me up for failure. I don't know. Oh, wait. No, I'm not drawing grass. I'm not doing that. I can't do it anymore. I just can't. I just can't. It hurts so bad. I need to stop. Oh, wait, we'll make... Little... Little yellow font. Okay. What? What? Oh. Okay. Oh my god, we're so close. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, okay, wait, hold on. We're so close, we're so close, we're so close. We're so close. We're so close.
Very epic.
The internet, thanks for the gift, thank you. Okay, canvas. Okay, we're done. Oh my god, oh my god, we're done, 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 we're done. We're done.
Great work.
Save as. I'm gonna save this as a JPEG just in case there's actually like white parts that I didn't color, you know, because that'd really mess me up. Thank you, Rogue Front is gonna be the name. Original
image. Thank you, Jasper.
Okay. Oh my god, dude, my back is like every time I stretch it, it just like there's so much like oh my god.
I wonder if my shoulder would come through on the mic.
Your shoulder?
Yeah, let me see. Yeah.
It 100%. Yeah, good lord.
Yeah, my shoulder's fucked.
Dude. Oh. Ow. We're just oh my god.
My body's broken. It's okay. Don't be like me. Thank you, Kachubi.
I'm so happy, Corpse. Thank you for helping me raise that extra money at the end.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you. I'm happy to help.
Read all of that. That was so lovely. Oh my goodness. Dude, I feel like crying right now for some reason. I don't know. I think I'm just so tired. And I shouldn't be, but you know what it is? It's because I overslept, so my body's like, what the fuck? What the fuck? What are you doing?
Oversleeping's like worse than undersleeping.
It's so bad. You know what happened? It's because I slept for 3 hours the previous night and my house was 63 degrees and it's never been that cold in my house. It's only been like 68. So it was like 5 degrees cooler and I was like so cold and like in my bed it just made me like I just hibernated, I guess, on accident. It was like the perfect storm for really, Oh, Ketchupy, thanks for the 5 gifted, thank you. Thanks so much. Owie, ow, my spine. Alright, wait, hold on. I don't know how do I do this? It took me so long to figure out the Tiltify thing, I'm gonna be honest. I don't really...
Yeah. Thank you, Rhea, for the gifted.
Alright, guys. I think that about wraps it up.
Yeah.
I suppose. Thank you so much for helping me hit 20k. We even went higher than 20k. I'm really thankful. We housed two families. Two whole families. You should be proud of yourselves. We did good today.
So true.
We did so good. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. I have not been live for that long. I think if I went live earlier, I might have been okay, but I don't know what it is. I think 3 a.m. is like the time where my body starts to get tired because it was tired at this time yesterday too. It's all, you know, I don't really think I even lagged that much. This entire stream, I'm happy, but yeah, only like 6 hours and 45 minutes. Which still is like a long time for Tina, but you know. Thank you for helping me reach 21k and $144.66. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh, okay. Give hug, give hug. So true.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You get to say that you helped house people, which I think is something really nice and something to be proud of. We should be really proud of ourselves, Corpse. Thank you for helping me at the end.
Yes, of course.
Thank you. That was so nice. Alright. Thank you so much. I'm sorry my energy's so low. Again, thank you for joining the raffle and keeping me comfortable playing Minecraft. And also, I just don't even remember what happened today. Valorant? Jesus, that was hours ago. Yeah, thank you. That was so awesome. Thank you so much. I know the perfect person to raid to. Raid. I'm raiding Hafu. Guys, Hafu offered to help me take care of my teeth. Well, she's gonna help me. She's gonna pick me up from the dentist office and wait with me. Hafu with David. Please tell, give Hafu all my love. That is such a nice thing to do, especially because I was like, dude, they really want someone to wait in the office for an hour. I'm like, who's gonna do that? Like, you know? So it was really nice.
Sankai just donated $200. Holy shit.
What? Oh my gosh.
Oh.
What?
Thank you very much.
Sankai, thanks for the 200. Thank you so much. That's so nice. Thank you. Guys, give all my love to Hafu, okay? Hafu and David, love them so much. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye. Bye. Proud of all of us. We did such a good thing today. Merry Thankmas. Bye.